that monster's reflection shine, who can know? In these mirrors, I see you, me, the monsters who lie beneath the surface, the ones who lie to your face. We struggle to be our best selves so that the gaze in the glass doesn't scorch our souls. But what if we could fight fire with fire? Figuratively speaking, you could also use frost, poison, lightning, something to keep in mind. The point is, with the right tools, we can change what we see. She who controls her vision can reshape worlds. Imagine that. I know I do. Tell me, hero, is there anything in this world you're afraid of?
No. Wait. Chamber pot snakes.
I see. Well, I was afraid of being powerless. We can't all be fate makers. Most of us lost souls just get caught in fate's waves. We'd do anything for a semblance of control, even if it's imaginary. I made mistakes in my day trying to acquire it. I was robbed, really, in every sense of the word. But with your help, I hope to recoup my losses. Firstly, getting back my actual money. Piece of gold just woke up. Have at it.
You're
And now it's time to find a few fools to go with it. They'll be the ruler of this realm is painfully literal. So as he robbed me of my self-worth, he turned all my old standards into actual giant flags with his face on them. And they're protected, of course, by skeletons in my closet. They like to play dead, even though they're always lurking in the back of my mind. Get up, you're not fooling anyone. Get rid of these skeletons and destroy those standards. I don't need them anymore. These flags, and I still didn't know bad news when I saw them. Thank you. Good riddance to that. My old standards. I've changed, I promise. Mine has 6 strings, and it's just a realm away. This world is a mix of memory and imagination. Like a song where you only remember every other rhyme, so you half sing and half mumble. The ruler here lives in those cracks in my memory, lurking in the shadows of every gaslight. He stole the song in my heart and hid it there too. I need it back, and for that, you must find my loot. I really want an omelet now. There are instruments in the eggs? How? I mean, wow, that's... wow. Those wyverns sure know how to lay a beat down. I guess in this realm, wyverns lay instruments? Wyverns? More like, why not die already, Burns, right? Which is laid first, the egg or the wyvern? My heart's singing a new tune now, and so will yours soon, because I knew this place like the back of my hand once. They scattered my memories to make sure I'd stay lost. But the further you go, the clearer my mind gets. Which is why I can point you to a treasury known only to the ruler's most powerful allies. That doesn't mean I was one of them. I just know things. Anyway, only the most badass fighters will hold the levers you need to access the treasury.
Prepare to be amazed!
Walking around, placing levers. What can't you do?
Okay.
Have nothing on you. The treasure room is open. Go and reap the reward of your labor. While you were raiding that treasury, I remembered something else they stole from me. The light of my life. I'd like it back now. Light in our lives, and mine was ripped from my heart. By the looks of it, they're keeping it here.
wyvern has my fire! I hope it gives you heartburn, you block-headed fool. And never leave. As for now, we have one last task to execute. My one piece of advice for the monster you're about to face: show no fear. Cast doubt from your mind. They are the living embodiment of every lost soul's fear. He feeds on our pain. Don't dwell on the hurt. Deliver it instead.
Oh!
How does it feel?
Like a Wednesday. Marcoin could probably turn it into a Friday afternoon, though.
Of course. You've collected more than enough lost souls to merit a reward. Me at the Demonagerie, and we'll settle up.
Another notch in my...
Bandits, skeletons, and loot galore. One loot, actually. Mine. There is more yet to be conquered.